Welcome to this week's edition of NCDOT Now. I am your host, Miracle King. Let's get started. The nation's first emergency drone operation for a hospital pandemic response launched this week in North Carolina. The Federal Aviation Administration granted NOVANT Health a waiver to begin delivering personal protective equipment and other critical medical supplies to its healthcare network in the Charlotte area. The drone operation is being launched as part of a North Carolina Department of Transportation program. This operation is expected to expand in later phases this summer. Hurricane season started this week, and officials are urging you and your family to discuss emergency plans and update emergency supplies. Go to the department's website, ncdot.gov, and search Storm FAQ for answers to storm preparations, potential evacuation details, and current traffic information. Finally, it continues to be important to know where you can find the most reliable information about COVID-19. North Carolina is frequently updating its COVID-19 website. The website contains the latest data about the virus, where to find testing sites, public health guidance for businesses and employers, and how to apply for unemployment assistance. NCDOT continues to also provide COVID-19 updates, and those can be found on our website, ncdot.gov. That's all for this week's edition of NCDOT Now. From all of us at the North Carolina Department of Transportation, safe travels.